Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are discussing a common issue that Windows 11 users often encounter, the missing switch user option. It can be frustrating when you can't easily switch between your user account. Okay, so don't worry, in this video we will walk you through the steps to fix this problem. So let's get started. The first step is to open the group policy editor. So to do this, simply press the Windows key plus R to open the run dialog box. And here you need to type gpedit.msc and hit enter. Once the group policy editor window opens, navigate to computer configuration. Then you need to expand administrative templates. And here you will find system. Just expand this. After that you will get logon. So now we need to enable first user switching, and here in the right pane you will find hide entry points for first user switching. Here you can see, just double click on it. In the properties window that opens, select disable, then click apply and OK to save the changes. After that, restart your computer and check if the switch user options appear or not. And here I'm also going to show you another way to fix this. Okay, so let's move on to the modifying some registry settings. For that, press the Windows key plus R again to open the run dialog box, and this time you have to type regedit and hit enter. Once the registry editor page opens, navigate to the H key local machine. Expand this, and here you will find software. Under software, you need to find Microsoft. Just expand this, and you will get Windows. Under Windows, you will find current version. Expand this, and you will find policies. And you need to expand the policy. Under policy, you have to just find the system. And here we are going to create a new DWORD value. So right click on the empty space in the right hand pane, hover over new, and then select DWORD 32 value. Now name that new DWORD value hide first user switching and press enter. Double click on the newly created DWORD value and set its value data to 0. Okay. After that, restart your computer to apply the changes. Now you can check switch user options should be back. Here you can see it will appear. So that's it. By following these simple steps, you can easily fix the switch user options missing in Windows 11. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.